Here is a tip to help you review pull requests more quickly. So here you can see that there is a line right here that I would like to add a suggestion for a change. And I've done it here, and you can see that the line in red is what it was before, and then that line in green is what it is now. And you can see this convenient menu that shows that, you know, the person who is receiving the review can now choose to either commit the suggestion directly, or they can add a suggestion to a batch that will be used to put multiple changes into a single commit. Right? When you click on anything that can be one line or multiple lines that you want to change or to comment on, you will see this icon, which is very easy to miss. Clicking that icon actually adds the magic, which is simply a code chunk with a label suggestion. So you don't really need the icon. In any comment on a pull request, you can type, you know, backtick, backtick, backtick suggestion, and then create that type of chunk that will become the interface that allows the person receiving the review to either commit directly or add that change to a batch. And then from there, you know, you can either, you know, start a review if you think you're gonna make more suggestions, or add this as a single